Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may have had to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Bad Bear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics side if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight. It'll all pass. Good night.
Hello.
Night 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. A position just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. It's closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. We'll just get through one more night. Hang in there. Good night.